That's why I felt this need to run and to really fight back for all the families that are my neighbors, that are the people that you know, helped raise me in the community. They have really truly believe in what I stand for, which is really believing that everyone deserves to live in a just, fair society. And so I'm excited, I'm thrilled, I'm ready to hit the ground running.